Somebody tossed me an interesting word today. Egocentric. Yes, they said that the timeline on Facebook, to them, is egocentric. You know? Well, you know, sweetheart, if you have a Facebook page, that's egocentric. You know? Presence on the web, in the form of Facebook, any social network, YouTube, it's all egocentric. You're putting yourself out there. You're putting yourself out there for people to see. And thus, in some ways, I guess, you're stroking your own ego. I'm stroking my own ego, right? Hey, if I don't think I'm fucking great, who the hell else is going to think I'm great? And if I don't show people how great I am, how the hell are they going to know? So, I don't know. You know, I mean, the comment kind of perturbed me a little bit, but then I got to thinking about it, and I got to thinking about all of the ways in which we put ourselves out there on the web, and how egocentric each one of those ways is. You know, when we go through to put up our Facebook photos, you know, we try to put up the best photos of us, right? I don't think any of us are putting up the ugliest photos of us, are we? You know, when I do videos, I try to look good and present the best side of myself. You know, very seldom do I put up a video where I'm not at least half-assed put together. You know, I mean, I want to give a good impression, yes. And if that's being egocentric, so fucking be it. Call me, you know, an egocentric person. I don't fucking know. You know, I have yet to look up the exact meaning of the word, you know, in Wikipedia, the dictionary. I went looking for the dictionary, and I've kind of destroyed my office again. And, because I moved some stuff around, had to take some stuff out to a show and then back. So it's kind of a mess, so, I couldn't find the dictionary. So anyway, but, you know, to me, egocentric means that, you know, you're somebody who's sort of focused on yourself. Well, yes, Facebook is about focusing on yourself. It's about telling people who you are, where you are, what you do. You know, and so is Twitter, so is my face and all these other, you know, social networks that are out there. You know, whenever you go to put up a photo of yourself, I know you go through your computer and you try to find the best fucking photo for that purpose, don't you? You know, and yeah, that I guess would be considered egocentric. You know, so anyway, it just sort of tickled my funny bone and made me want to make sort of a little blurry video about it because of the fact that that's what I do. I think it'll get it off my mind now, you know, but, you know, I think we're, like I said, I think everybody's a little bit egocentric when it comes to the internet and the web. You know, we all try to put out our best sides, you know, and we, you know, and I mean, you guys have seen worse sides of me, too, you know, I don't hide it, you know, I mean, I can be a total fucking asshole, you know, and I can be a dickweed to deal with sometimes, you know, I'm not perfect by any means, but I am pretty great. I'm also not the worst guy you're ever gonna meet, you know, I don't, you know, lie, cheat, or steal, you know, I don't, I'm not a mass murderer. I'm not an abusive person. You know, I'm a good person to have as a friend. I'm loyal. I am, you know, I will have your back as long as you have mine. You know, and I think even saying those things about myself, you could consider me to be egocentric. You know, I think there are some overdues of egocentricity on the web, you know, on YouTube. In particular, I love the intros where every other picture is of the person, you know, in different poses with their little lips pursed. All these different poses, you know, makes me want to rewrite the words to the song Pumped Up Kicks, you know, all the other chicks with the pumped up lips. You better run, baby, run. Yeah, I think those type of intros where you're so focused, you know, into yourself that you have to post 18 pictures of yourself before you even get to the introduction to the video. That's a little bit of overkill on the egocentricity. It's okay to blow your own horn, in my opinion, you know, and it's okay to throw up a picture of yourself at the beginning of a video to let people know who they're about to watch, you know, but 6 or 7 or 8 or 10 of them, really? Why don't you just do a slideshow, and then people can refer back to your channel and watch your slideshow if they want to see all these different stills of you, you know, before they watch your video. Anyway, yeah, so anyway, that's my take on that word, egocentric, and I just thought it was kind of a neat little subject. What do you think about egocentricity and being egocentric and how it has evolved? Because it really has evolved on the web, you know. We've learned through years of use now, you know, what to put up and what not to put up and how to portray ourselves in the best light possible, you know. And I'm one for portraying yourself as a true person, if who you really are, and not trying to portray yourself as somebody you're not. I don't put up stuff about somebody I'm not. You know, I talk about who I am, what I like, what I dislike personally, you know. I don't try to put out there that I'm anybody but mainly Butch, and I think I've been pretty honest with that on my channel, and I'm pretty honest with that with all my viewers. You know, I've been on the tubes now for 3 years. This is my birthday week, and I've evolved in those 3 years. I went back and watched videos of me in the very beginning, and I was like, you know, I really didn't speak my whole mind. I was scared. I was afraid to put my true thoughts out there. I was afraid of what people thought of me a lot. You know, and I think I'm a lot less afraid of that now, you know, because we're all going to have our haters. We're all going to have people that just don't like us, you know, or don't like our style, or don't like the topics we choose, or whatever. And, you know, and those people don't have to subscribe to my channel. If you don't like my stuff, then don't subscribe. For God's sakes, go and watch something you enjoy, you know, because we should all watch stuff that we enjoy. And I have my favorite vloggers, and I'm sure you have yours, and, you know, and I think it's okay, you know, to give yourself a little boost in the ego, you know, by portraying yourself to the best of your ability as the most authentic person that you can be for yourself. Then I think it's okay to be a little egocentric. So anyway, have a great day.